sketch.
That's so funny. The real reason why Joe Rogan will never have me on is because, like I said, I've criticized him too much. It's just the truth.